You said you were going to ask some questions.
Yeah, I have.
Don't lie to me, all right?
I'm not.
What's the matter? You're more scared of Phil than you are of me. Is that it? That'd be a big mistake. You said you heard anything, you let me know, yeah? Go on. Christmas shopping. A bit violent. He's a peaceful man. It's for Louis. Little present. Stocking filler.
Oh, yeah.
Good stocking. Yeah, tradition in the Beale household. Yeah. Stocking full of presents and a big pile of presents around a tree. You don't know what you're missing.
What's that, new light?
No, sure.
You don't want me there, Ian, after all I've done for your family. I mean, I supported you for weeks when Jane was in the hospital.
What do you want, Max?
I'm selling a chest this week. Old mates.
I thought Wilmot Brown was your mate. Oh, no, he's dumped you, hasn't he?
It's not very nice.
No one's told me what he's saying. The threats. I know what you're up to.
Do you? What you really here? You really think you know what's going on in my head?
Yeah, what's all right? I'm meeting Lauren and Louis to finish putting the decorations up. It really is a joy, that lad. Lights up the house.
Hurry up.
That's where I keep it.
No, I couldn't do that. Tell you what. There's the towels.
What?
Just choose. There's the towels. Don't matter. Don't matter if you're on.
Why?
Just choose, Ian. Heads or tails?
Tails?
You won.
Won what?
We'll find out soon enough.